can run on for a long time. Run on for a long time. Run on for a long time. Sooner or later, gotta cut you down. Sooner or later, gotta cut you down. Go tell that long-tongued liar. Go and tell that midnight rider. Tell the rambler, the gambler, the backbiter. Tell him that God's gonna cut him down. Tell him that God's gonna cut him down.
The alarm had not been set. We contacted the owner. He was at home. Got here about 5 minutes ago.
Now let's talk to him. What time did you close up tonight?
I didn't. I left early. Bella stayed late. She was supposed to close up. Those are her keys on the floor over there. Is that guy really dead?
I'm afraid so.
Bella's not back there, is she?
No.
I tried to get a hold of her as soon as I heard. She's not answering. I'm really worried about her.
Do you have Bella's home address?
Yeah, I got it on my phone.
If you don't mind my asking, what were you folks doing wandering out there near the reactor?
We were lost.
We weren't lost. Our vehicle ran out of gas 20 miles from here. We took a shortcut through the woods so we could avoid the Z's.
You're not lost anymore. Welcome to Edgemont, South Dakota. Population 3. Not counting you. Name's Wilbur Grady. This is my daughter, Amelia. Let's get you folks checked out and get you some food. Our place is just around here, down the road a little ways. Looks like you're still within safe levels. But you're lucky we came along when we did. Most of the Z's around here are highly radioactive.
As if being brain-eating zombies wasn't bad enough.
Oh, what about your daughter? Did she sign up for the suicide mission too?
I am sticking around to help my dad.
I told her I didn't need her help. But she wouldn't listen. I need to get to the control room to see if I can figure out why the fuel rods aren't dropping down to the cooling pool to stop the reaction. I haven't been able to get in there because of this gauntlet of zombies. That's where I need your help.
Killing zombies, that's what we do.
Do you want to know what they did to me?
Hello there. I thought I sensed travelers. Yeah. Welcome. Come in. Shut the door, though. We have a cat that likes to wander. Got you two down in the Skagit room. It gets a little creaky up there, so if you come back late, try to keep it quiet. For our breakfast, I can do a haggis from Scotland. You take the inside of a sheep, which is the heart and the liver and the lungs, and I cook it in the sheep's stomach to create something that is magical.
Mr. Bonebright?
Call me Bones.
Bones.
I do have some questions I like to ask all of my guests.
Questions?
Yeah, just a few simple questions.
Mr. Bones?
Bones?
Relaxing to me.
Describe what a cat looks like.
Is there anybody to hear if we scream and we die?
What kind of questions are these?
I ask quests. A, retard. B, commute. C, angry. When in need of phone number, is your first impulse to glance in the phone book or to call information?
Phone book.
Cat that likes to wander.
I will see you for breakfast.